Hello guys, it's Whovian here. It's another Skyrim Let's Play. When we left off, we had met the greybeards and we learned the role of Fusrol. Yeah, I think. But where you guys, while you guys are gone, I get charged that woman. I got attacked by cultists. So now I'm going to find out where they came from. But so the person, so whoever sent them doesn't suspect a thing, we'll put on their cultist outfit before I enter wherever this place is. Huh. Ah! Alright, time to put on the outfit. Yes, this probably is a good fortified place. There we go. Damn. Come on. Has to be easy way out. Then let's find out where they came from.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going. Surprised you've never heard of it. It's an island northeast of here. But I'm not going back there. There's something wrong about that place. It's hard to explain. The next thing I remember, here, and they were gone.
I should stop doing that, sir. I learn it.
There's been something strange going on there for a while. Yeah. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim.
Yes, you are. You're taking me to Solstheim, right?
You've been listening to me. I'm not going back there.
Copy your double usual, right?
That's a tempting offer. When you actually have the gold, I might be willing to consider it.
Good point. I don't really know how much gold I have. Why is this thing, like, why is my frames going down? You owe me. Those cultists you brought have tried to kill me. You tried to kill Galadreil. Why have Mr. Bookie?
Look, I'm sorry about your troubles, but I've got to look out for myself. I'm not going to risk it.
Come on! People are trying to kill me. I'm not going to take no for an answer. The point of view just says, I don't care about your petty problems.
Hold on now. I'm just a simple sailor. I never wanted to get mixed up in any of this. All right, I'll take you. But we leave immediately.
I'm fine with that. Yay! I get to go to... Oh my god. Look at that sword. So cool. Alright guys. I don't know where we are. I think we're at Solstein.
Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Yeah. I'm not going to that big suspicious building over there.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions.
You don't want to say that, it sounds like a part of the cult.
You've picked one of the worst places in Morrowind to do that, but suit yourself. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? Have to be. As second counselor, the security of Raven Rock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the same black
line.
The frontier out here, and we've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Counselor Morvain down.
What's your title?
Counselor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced.
All right.
Remember, we're watching you. Giolan, I was starting to wonder what happened to you.
We were delayed by bad weather.
Let's see what this place is. Yeah. I have to look for cultists, yet I don't want to sound like... Do I? Oh, I know they are found. Not nice. Guys. Completely lost in this place. Check them out. Huh. Might as well ask him.
I've sworn to keep counsel.
You know who that is?
Sure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it.
Can you tell me anything about him?
I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the... Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what. Remember, we're watching you.
Okay. That doesn't sound creepy at all. what this is.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Nerax toward the center of the island. Remember. If I were you, I'd look there. Are we done? I thought.
What's been
that
this?
Seems inadvisable. Touching the stone, you appear to have fallen under whatever influence is affecting the others. Ah, so you are able to resist the effect by exerting your will. Fascinating.
Okay.
Don't advise touching the stone again. Effects of repeated contact could be... Unless, of course, you'd like to contribute to my investigation. It could be very enlightening to observe you.
Now through him do we see.
Not very sure what's going on right now.
Our hands once were idle.
My arm back on. Not the right one. Then. Yep, this is gonna work. Alright, but now, let's talk about, darn it, oh no, as you're hearing, I got a mod on this thing. What just happened?
Bad time to get lost, Fred.
I just got stabbed. Oh yeah, I need to go to Sky. I need to go White Run real quick. Sometime, probably after I'm done in this place. Did I level up or something? No, not very sure what that noise was. God.
you've got any gripes, check in at Morvane Manor. Second Councillor Rana will sort you out.
So, this is Raven Rock,
eh? I've sworn to keep...
Let's just skip out this, because, like,
I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone.
Let's just skip out of it, because we just heard it. You know? But as you heard, I got battle music.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Merak,
wait,
I recall. Merak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure. Perhaps it has some relation. I'm afraid I can't give you it. If I were you, I'd look there. Building something, clearly. And yet they don't seem to have much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they finish.
Huh.
Are we done? I thought so.
We reclaim.
That seems inadvisable.
What speechless minds have stolen?
Huh.
Fascinating. By touching the stone, you to have fallen under whatever
your
influence
eyes
is affecting the other.
Blinded.
Huh. There we go.
Your hands.
Ah, so you are able to resist the effect by exerting your will.
Now, fruit that.
I would not advise touching the stone again. The effects of repeated contact could be... Unless, of course, you'd like to contribute to my investigation, which could be very enlightening to observe you. The ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets, I mean.
The world shall see.
You know what? I'm gonna come back to this place later. I need to go back to Right Run. Am I able to get to the... Yeah, I want fast travel to Skyrim. I'm gonna get to Whiterun. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the one mod that I've got. It's like, these are Steam mods as well, so... Yeah, these are mods if you like, put these onto... Like, if you have Skyrim first on your Steam account, you can subscribe to these things and you can get the mods. Yeah. Isn't that cool? Yeah. There's even Legend of Zelda mods for those Hyruleans. But I've got a Whovian mod I'm going, so it's not the one where it's like, it's police spots outside or exterior of the TARDIS. No. That one, you need to actually sign up for something. It costs money to sign up for that. So I'm unable to do that. But I think I found another Whovian mod to account for that.
Captain Gallen does the business around here.
To Whiterun Stables. Hmm. Huh. Oh. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Ah, there it is, a shack. Oh, it may look like one. But the community circuit went all wibbly wobbly. There we go. See, it's not the one that, like, some YouTubers would have. No, this is another one. But yeah, so it's not like what some YouTubers have. It's different. It's really, really different. Yeah. I think there's something in here. There it is. The key. Key to the TARDIS engine. I know the great way, a way to end this video. To the engine room. I went into darkness. Ah. Huh. Weird. Oh, there's an ice woman. You're not gonna fight me, are you? No, she doesn't really care. Just time warps in one. But the curse of the Time Lords. Huh. Isn't it? Let me supposed to start yet. Weird, music's supposed to be playing. Yes. There it is. This song is over now. This song is ending. But the story never ends. I don't want to go. Ah. Be anything. I'd be orc. I'd be I've been gnawed. Imagine me with no head. You're utterly fantastic. Utterly fantastic. And you know what? So was I. And you know the fun part? You guys can actually tell me what if I ever need to change the person again. But still, the name will stay Galadreil. I think we're actually done with that character. Galadreil. Discernment. Oh, something needed. So important. I'm crossing. Come on! What are you waiting for? Load! But that... See? Yeah. Very good. Very good. That is a very good mod, I think. It's a Steam mod, so... Yeah. It's all wibbly wobbly timey-wimey. Oh, look. Yeah, I did it. I had a little bit of tense doctor moment there. I don't want to go. Come on. Can't take this long. But this is where I'm going to end for today. I hope you like the I don't want to go part. Oh, I hope you Whovians love that. But this is where I'm going to have to end today. Bye, guys. Stay awesome and nerdy. Goodbye.
Bye!
Have fun at the end of the universe. Stop that. Bye-bye.